Previously.
I think I might be stuck, actually.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Zunanite, and welcome back to We Happy Few. We caused an alarm and then dealt with it. So now we're here. It's a fire alarm here.
Attention all personnel. It is time to paint the tanks again. If your feet are sore from marching all day, take a break and join the painters next Monday. Any volunteers will be excused from marching.
I could pull the fire alarm, but I really would like to find this record to get inside. Dump should be around here somewhere, right? Yeah. It's right here. Can't find the record. And they're still just chilling over here. Maybe I can... Nobody's here.
The spy!
Jerry, kill him.
We beat you once, we'll beat you again.
Head alert!
Why am I so bad at this game? I don't think they can catch up with me. I think I'm too fast. They just go back.
I did get one of them. The round came. I'm pretty sure I did. Who goes there? Not sad. I'm shaking myself.
How did
What's
I get really? You didn't.
This won't take a minute.
Hey, if I can get just one, I'll get just one, thanks. Oh, there's a rubbish bin here. No, I don't want the goddamn rifle. Why do I keep taking that? No! Equip this. Drop that. Equip this. Thank you. Who are you talking to? Nobody's here anymore.
It's nothing personal.
It's really not, though. Nope. You have a mustache on yours. Ugh, God damn it. Let's sit you down nicely right here. Yeah. Maybe not here. Oh, you good? You okay there, buddy? You good? Okay. Oh, I got the damn rifle again. Alright. Got another canteen as well. Is there a particular reason I came over here? I really don't need these darts, do I? Oh well. I'll take them. Why am I over here? No, like, for real, why am I over here? Oh. I would have never known. Oh, balls. Why did you just stand there? What? These tanks are fake? I feel like I'm playing Sly Cooper. Oh shit. Okay. What's over here? Can I go in this house? No. Great. I need to sleep.
Attention all personnel. If anyone finds Private Elston's trumpet, please return it at once. He's not the man who wakes you up in the morning. He is a musician in the band.
Polish my boots one more time. I'm gonna end up with sandals. Who goes there? What's that? Who's there?
Nobody's here.
What's that?
You saw nothing. All right, they're coming back.
Attention all personnel. To allow time to repair the mannequin, bayonet practice has been rescheduled for 0900 hours tomorrow morning.
Bye. Alright. Is there anything in here I can steal? These are cloth scraps. What is this? Scallops.
Attention.
Oh, I can't go, Percy. I feel terrible. I keep wanting to throw up, but I never quite can.
But we're supposed to tell. We're supposed to tell the scouts about the plants across the river.
Actually, you're supposed to tell the scouts. Well, I know sagely.
I can't hear you.
You're not sick, Percy. Just go and tell the scouts about the plants.
I can't talk to her.
Do you think they're going to be nasty to you without me?
No.
Well, I'm vomiting.
I want to make my brother some tea.
Are you going to just not show up? Alright, look, I'll phone them. Just remember to turn the flame off this time. Alright?
Please remember to boil all water this week. There have been some issues with the pipes. You may want to take an extra...
The rebels. In Flanders filled the poppies wilt, they've heard about poor England's guilt. Oh. I've already read this. The Germans said 'twas for the best for dealing with the sad unrest. They pinned bronze eagles to their chest. Papier-mâché? Papier-mâché and plywood tanks. Christ. We never rose up because of fake tanks. We gave them kids because of fucking fake tanks. Two bags of sugar, fire, water, etc. Look at all those tanks. Sally and I used to go and stare at them, wonder if they were fun to drive. She wanted to be a rocket ship pilot, but I think a tank would have made her reasonably happy. The grown-ups tried very hard never to be somewhere they could see the tanks or the military camp, and it being out in the rubble, it wasn't too hard for them. I wonder why the Germans left them behind. I mean, once they had the kids, didn't they need tanks because the Soviets were smashing them to pieces in the east? There's a very real chance I shall go and get myself killed. It's an odd sensation. On one hand, I'm absolutely terrified. On the other, I haven't had an adventure since Sally fucked off. I used to think I'd run into her. How have I never run into her? It's been 14 years. I want her to explain to me how she could ever have done that. And I don't want to. I want to forget the whole horrible, sordid thing and be the two musketeers again. I used to have a whole speech memorized. Or maybe she's already got a new musketeer. A girl like Sally makes new friends so easily. The lads across the street would literally stop talking and watch her go by. She always got a kick out of that. Oh, Christ, this is not what I signed on for when I went off, Joy. All I wanted was to get the hell out. I mean, to find Percy. Can't I bloody pick and choose what memories I get back? Well, if I get bayoneted to death, problem solved. So there's that.
Joy or two, as boiling may break it down.
I go ahead and unlock this over here too, so in case I have to go around. Ah, stove. Alright. And there's people outside, so I better be careful. Can I? Thank you.
Attention all personnel. The cook has lost his wedding ring. If you find it in your food, please return it to the kitchen. Thank you.
Oh, balls. There's more over here. I wonder if I can knock this one out.
Who goes there?
Attention all personnel.
There's five of them.
Please remember to boil all water this week. There have been some issues with the pipes. You may want to take an extra joy or two as boiling may break it down.
Nobody's here.
Attention all personnel. If you find any plague mushrooms inside the camp, please notify Corporal Ramsbottom so they can be eradicated safely.
Fair enough. Are you standing on something? Oh, you're sleeping.
Please don't struggle.
Go that way.
I'm ready. I think I'm ready. No one saw me hide. Not that I could stay here forever. At least until I starved to death.
Attention all personnel. To allow time to repair the mannequin, bayonet practice has been rescheduled for 0900 hours tomorrow morning.
Come on, let me go over here. If I take you out, will you see me?
All personnel, the cook has lost his wedding ring. If you
please just lie down,
please return it to the kitchen. Thank you.
Okay. Another canteen, some scotch, those metal bits. Oh, probably guns. Yes. I am afraid to sleep here.
Attention all personnel. Tonight's movie will be King Arthur with a Gentleman, starring the hilarious Ronald Shiner and Arthur Askey.
Just
don't
over here.
Miss this uproarious comedy.
Oh, I need to get into there. I need to get rid of this guy.
Attention all personnel. If you find any plague mushrooms inside the camp, please notify Corporal Ramsbottom so they can be eradicated safely.
Oh, there's another one. You can't see him, right?
Attention all personnel. Any soldier interested in planning next year's victory march should talk to Corporal Elstree at mess.
Please just kill me. Please just kill me. Please just kill me.
And hold him until his sergeant can vouch for him. If he runs, kill him.
You know what? Fine.
Go back to Germany. Come on. Hurry. Back the bomb. It started.
Fucking mother bitch and asshole. I'm dead. Yeah, I don't care. Please just let me. Let me get back into it and see where the fuck I am now. Is that where I am, even though I've saved? Are you fucking kidding me? I don't care anymore. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunette signing out. Bye!